our fathers. You know my heart's desires.
Oh Lord.
You know why?
Oh Lord Jesus Christ, please. Come and help me. Where are you? Please come and help me. Jesus Christ, please come and help me. My husband
has been gone.
God has answered your prayer. How much are you?
It's 30,000. Yes, sir.
Father, God help me. Provide for me the miraculous way.
Madam, stop shouting to me. What is your prayer point, madam?
Excuse me, I am praying to my God, please.
I know. Look, I'm collecting prayer points so that I can send to the pastor for an appropriate prayer. What is your prayer point?
It's school fees. My children's school fees. My husband has abandoned me and my children.
How much is the school fees? Forget the long story. How much?
It's 15,000 naira for my three children.
Shut up.
If not that I married a useless.
Forget it. Whether it's useless or not, God has answered your prayers. Your own is 15,000.
Yes, sir.
Your own is what? Stop the stipulation. God has answered your prayers. You're disturbing God now.
Sir, how much is yours?
Sir, it's 30,000. 30,000. Look, I have it. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 5. Your own is 30. Stop the stipulation. God is answering your prayers. Your own is 30. This is 50,000. Why share it out? Forget about my name. Go outside. Go outside.
Praise
God, sorry for the rude interruption. Like I was telling you, you know my heart desires. My only child is coming. You know how much I have suffered. And you know that you have said, look, this way I am going to rescue you.